Okay, so I'm very afraid of that mission, this mission, and without an assault and without my mech. That missed buggy rocket that did not damage the new tank and started this chain of events. Seems to have long implications. Will have long implications. Now this mission is technically required to do, but yeah, it's very hard to pass it out. Take the risks. I hope I won't regret it. And that was a grenade I might have needed. Yeah,
solid
side.
Copy, Commander.
I'm really worried since I have no tank to want to tank and heal. Maybe I have to use Zan or something. I don't have that many healing. Even the first spawn, I remember problems. One of the two things, usually the way I trigger them goes here and one goes there, and I probably don't have anyone to kill the one here. And have collateral damage to blow this one's cover. Then there'll be one that will drop on top. High ground with low covers will be very hard to hit, even by my sniper. My Shiv even doesn't have suppression, so this will I'll have to get very lucky to do this mission.
It's on down.
Nice field strike one. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat. Hostiles approaching your position.
Well, thank you. Exactly what I need. More failing than more. Now, how do I trigger them? I put my sniper in front. If I were to move someone here in such a spot, they would probably just move to the other side, or they will just run back. I'm not so certain. Usually I would trigger them with the shift, because that would leave the shift in the most advanced position, but can you even get them? That's a dash. We can't flank that much. Best I can do is here, and then he doesn't shoot here. And grenades, I only put one grenade here. Might be able to hit that. So I only have two grenades, my whole squad. I would also need a grenade there to kill the other one. Without chancing shots against full cover. Now once, I don't remember what I did, once I managed to make them go like here and here, that was flankable, I guess, by those guys. So this support, I placed terribly, he needs to go around, I just wasted his mobility. Rockets to get out of this one. Oh, I'm so sorry.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
Probably I should have gotten another heavy instead of this useless combat drop. It does nothing. That would have been at least another rocket and even a bullet swarm.
Commander, whatever you just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest.
Yes,
the aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
And the other thing is, and they'll drop someone there on the high ground. How nice of them. Unless my sniper scores a very lucky shot. And then the assault disposition, and all I have is low cover, 9 HP. This will be painful. Do I move the sniper forward? Do I release it?
Yoshi there?
Because if those guys have extra defense and teammate comes from there, shoot here, then shoot the sniper.
Yeah, I'll say it, Boston.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
Yeah, these guys are very afraid of no way of dealing with him. I didn't even get it. Okay, I did get it. Because he's also a watch. With head brand advantage against exposed target. Okay, so I have suppression. I have suppression on my support. I don't know it will reach them. Triggering the overwatch and getting damaged, which I cannot heal at this point with the shield. If I don't do anything, I'll get this guy hurt at the very best.
That location.
Out of the game. Fail it for a minute. Okay, the sniper gets a shot. Why doesn't the sniper get a shot?
Damn it.
Yes. Okay, shiv, give me. Okay, so now my support gets damaged. Oh shit. The sniper didn't fire here. You still know spot sight, right? Yeah. This damage I got on the ship could have been avoided.
I feel, Commander. I have it covered.
Should have made that an ideal, Commander.
Holy crap, and now my sniper is exposed.
Target neutralized. Out of ammo here.
I am ready. Right.
Scanning.
But they might be wrong.
Scanner.
Let's rock.
Okay, so everyone needs reloaded. There will be a chrysalid drop or a drop later. There's also 4 guys here, maybe 5. There's probably a spawn of 3 here that I don't know how I'll deal with. My rockets are such a limited luxury for this mission. I'll just wait a few more turns and see. Chrysalid spawn might be some position based. It might spawn now since I have
them. They die. Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One. Eyes open, people.
How's the Chrysalid?
In Bewegung.
Those guys might get an overwatch, but I'll just move my sniper. Yeah.
I'm watching for them.
Well, hopefully the chrysalid is not in range to bite anyone this time.
Missed.
There's no excuse for you missing. Yes, I'm so glad I brought this one. Their abilities are awesome. There was one ability that was good on supports.
Target still up.
They took it away. Very careful not to give the kill to someone, to a character I might dismiss later. This guy I'll have to keep. Will you get a shot from here?
Affirmative. I'm about to start keeping score.
Let's
do this.
Let's reload our weapons. Another very complicated part. In which I'll probably have to waste this rocket and even more.
Roger that!
Be great if I could rocket them blind. It would be.
Already there.
Those. It would be nice if I didn't lose him until I used his medkit. He's move around here, even here might trigger. So I can't really bring the shift close, I'm afraid.
Stuck here.
I'm moving to that position.
Looks like I cannot fire since it's already moved, but I will probably do this next turn.
I'm
hoping they're there. I have never rocketed them blind before on this map, but and that's my last big rocket. I'm really hoping they're there. Because I really can't afford to waste this
rocket.
Please be there.
So I can
take a turn so I can also get some points next turn. I don't have the luxury to rocket the next guys. The next guys might just drop. Can't get high ground for. Can't get high ground for a zone.
Acknowledge.
Well, I could've, but
I'm covering that area.
So who's in front? Snipey. So I get a pistol overwatch when they drop. I don't know who drops first. It might be the
solid copy.
Prendo da misto.
to heat up over there, Strike One.
One of them
X-rays are making their way to your position.
Yeah. But at least he dropped force, so maybe the Overwatch is gonna kill him. Another drop around there, there will be a chrysalid that is not the issue. The issue are the bazillion thinmen left to fight here. And I don't know exactly how to trigger them, not all at once. And I don't know how to kill them the turn I trigger them without.
Going there now!
The chrysalid might drop now. My moving forward might trigger. I'm afraid to move too far forward since even from here without opening the doors I don't think I made any holes I could trigger Tin Man, and I'm really not ready for Tin Man. Now I'm hoping I'll get some good shots. Well, I might not, because
like I said, it's quite... You've got hostiles inbound. Stay frosty.
Yeah. No shots? Okay, some shots.
That one was lucky.
The target this time.
Okay. Nice. And no hole inside the wall, which is nice. But if I use heavies to kill it, it might break the wall. Okay, so let's take things to the load. Here is where it gets real dicey. If that cyber disc drops a grenade on my face, I'm dead. If I activate like 14 men and the cyber disc in the same time, I'm dead. If the cyber disc gets a flanking shot with high ground on one of my guys, I'm dead. Just, I don't know what to do. I'll try to move towards one of the doors. I don't know what to put the sniper. I wanna bring her too close. But from here she might not get shots. We'll see. My ship is already injured. Shouldn't have overwatched because there's a weird sight angle here in the angles. Activate.
Affirmative. On task.
So all I have is shredder grenades.
That's
affirmative. That's far from encouraging. There's a ton more of Tin Man to be fought. This could trigger moving on this side, might trigger guys on the other door.
Так есть, это будет все.
and clumping them together just begs for grenades and poison.
Roger that.
Putting someone there might take a heavies on the door.
Okay.
Heading out.
Oh, this guy's to throw smoke.
I feel, Commander.
He will go
to
the
positions. I'll be watching.
Headed there now.
I am going.
Let's do this.
Operation machine.
Can
push with it in suppression.
Moving out.
On the move.
Heavy smokes. Smart in position. We'll wait turn before moving the ship. And the sniper might bring her down here. Might allow her to fire once I open the door.
They die.
Might be a thin man's point. Oh, holy crap, if that dies, it explodes without the
damn it.
What? Oh crap. Damage is not that much, but I didn't need it. Well, at least it's great it died and it only activated those two men. So now they can do that, they can fly through the doors. I don't want to disable his weapon, I want to disable him. Oops, this one activated. Crap. Should have thought about that. I think this might be a moment to throw a grenade.
Frag out.
Now don't go invisible on me, please. I think the best course of action right now would be to pull back and try to open this door and have rockets, have the shredders available. I'm hoping I won't trigger anything. I think I waste two medkit charges and repair my two heavies, because lots of things can happen. So who's got movement then?
On my way. Reloading.
I still have 4 medkit uses at this point, so
Rusham.
Should be okay.
To tylko draśnięcie na nogi i do boju.
For the sniper position again, they don't usually stand on this corridor, they're a bit to the right there. So maybe here, excuse me, maybe here would be a nice position for the sniper. Maybe this corner might give her vision there. Also put her at risk, but it's a risk I have to take.
Okay.
So you're out of healing. You have your useless card.
Moving on target location.
I think I can dodge this.
I'm on it, Commander. Rock and roll.
Copy that.
Don't put on medkit uses. Well, that saber just passed into the I think I can dash here since I dealt with that spawn.
Moving. We're green to go.
Yes, my spots got suppression, but
moving out.
I might be forced to use it. But without enough HP buffer, it's kind of dangerous to use them to suppress. Could be killed. But there's also the ship. I can push the ship forward. And then suppress with the supports from the back if I can. From full cover. That might work.
Heading to that location.
So obviously it will take a while to set up. Hopefully I didn't blow any holes in this wall, so
moving to position.
We get the heavies into rocketing.
I'll be watching.
The ship obviously ready to go. Maybe I put only one heavy in the door and leave one support.
Ida.
The least valuable one. Press duty. So if they shoot her, I'm not gonna kill her.
10-4.
Given that her skill set is useless. Probably the least painful loss.
Let's do this.
Still need her assault rifle until this is done. Now the other guys
gotta
get around. Is the poison, the hit a lot. Maybe I could have left the heavies.
I'm on the move.
So with these guys on position,
it's
definitely people who pinched the sniper for a while. Let's see. I'm hoping this is a good spot. Hope it won't get her killed. Okay. So now it's on. Two thin men. They got cover. Yes. No choice here. Need to remove their cover. Okay. But blowing up that thing might cause more tin men to drop.
There won't be anything left.
Of course there will be.
That conduit is disabled. Keep moving, Strike One.
Oh. Sniper, did I place you right? Okay. Need for a crit here, just to remove. Could be bad. He broke that door with the missile, should have been up here. Okay. Hopefully I can push most of my team on the watch. Close enough because they'll drop here. They might drop here.
Location. I feel, Commander.
That op zone is about to get hot. Hostiles are inbound to your location.
Tinman. Oh no. Okay, in that way, but he's open.
Ah, damn it!
Let's see if my snipers get a shot. No such luck. Are the odds? The odds are nice. Not you. Him. He could get a kill.
X-ray neutralized.
Świeże peski w magazynku. Back online.
I'm covering that area.
I remember. But those guys dropped here, because I remember killing him on Overwatch and seeing it was lucky.
Ich mach mich los.
I don't know what happens if I activate this.
The power conduit is disabled, but you've got three more to go.
Okay.
Geladen und entsichert.
The problem is when I disable the next one, it might drop a lot of guys there. There might be one guy dropped there. And there's of course that Muton. I don't know if I'll be able to set up properly. By that door. My last Shredder rocket. I would love to have it by that door.
Headed there now.
Ain't Tigger Tinman already on the map? That's what I'm afraid of. I don't have that many guys left.
On the move. I'm covering that area.
No.
Moving.
Let's see if I need.
Let's do this.
Scanning. W drodze. Rosja wypatruje wrogów.
Sniper.
Na bolce.
Maybe I'll...
Aye, Commander.
Ok. Okay, it's safe. My foot is on the
moving
other
on
side,
target location.
So that's a lot of shots on Tin Man if they drop that. There's no other cover. We need let the support here. I can't suppress, that is the issue. If something drops there, we need to be ready to sacrifice itself to the door. And I don't have
aye, aye, Commander.
A lot left to kill that thing in that middle of there.
Eyes on the prize.
Yeah, the Jacques, I don't know what to do.
You're coming there?
I feel, Commander. Ich gebe Gas.
Heads up, Strike One. We're picking up some strange readings near your op zone. Keep an eye out for hostile forces.
Holy crap. We can get in a position to open the door and maybe suppress him. I'm hoping my sniper is in a position to shoot. The sniper does have a shot, it's a pretty decent shot. Please don't miss. Now the other guy is here. Okay, they have pretty decent shots. If I waste these two shots, I only injure them. It's tough call. So one of them was already hurt.
I'll handle it.
Can still overwatch there. There's still more drops. What if I activate?
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
We've gotten reports of alien activity near your location. Be ready for hostile forces coming your way.
Where? Where's the hostile forces?
I'm on it, Commander. Roger that. Scanning.
I am ready to go. I'm covering that area.
There's one more Tin Man somewhere around there. I'm trying to get in a position to disable them all in one turn, so that might...
Shut up, veteran.
Run. I've got my eyes.
Yeah, I'll say it, possibly.
Yes, there's two more Tin Men to be killed and weapon fragments.
Got it.
I'll just do this.
That's another conduit down. You only need to deactivate two more. Conduit down. Only one more to go. Yeah. Take that out.
Ooh. Ooh. We did it. I'm so afraid. Probably the turning point was when that cyber disk died. Probably was already activated. Buggy on the machine goes through that closed door and shoots and kills someone. Okay, I might even get a shiv to use the shiv in this mission. And she keeps leveling up. Go away. Useless. Okay. Some more extra rocket weakness. Sniper is getting there. Yes, and the main. The main healer. So now I'm rich.
Remember, we will be watching.
One more country. If I lose, it's game over. I can launch 6 satellites this month. Yes. What is there any continent bonus I can still get? No. No. No continental bonus. That stuff. I didn't need those things. Eventually. Don't need them now. Of course I need lots of interceptors, because I have to get them now.
I'm receiving you. We'll monitor that contact, but I don't think it's related to the UFO activity.
I need to keep that many equipment purchases, so let's see. This one is done. We've got some medals. Sniper's got it, assault's got it, I don't know who else. The extra healing. Well, the mech's got it. Could give one to Zang. Okay. Yeah. This one, extra wheel. I don't know. I'm a bit lazy to check the wheel stat. 88, 93, 69. So, I'm not going to use it anymore. So. Is Mr. again? I will. I could put extra wheel on the. I don't know if the medal works. On the squad leader. Right now, this support is the squad leader, but he ain't gonna be forever. I don't think so. Am I always going to carry the support with me? I guess I could. But I'll drop him if I need to level up some other guys.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down
pistol.
Here.
What does it even do? Increase something. Increase critical pistols, not that expensive.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
Yeah, speaking of projects ready for production, build a spare one. Satellite I can build one. And build two. No need to build them now. Just get them out of the way. And other than that, I could.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologram. I've got the coordinates locked in.
I kinda need the money, and I kinda need the scientists. Money, not so money, but I do need the money also. Scientists are also very good at this point, since my research is so slow. Maybe I'll go for the scientist. So, make items available. Okay, this is going to be nice. I didn't build a spare ship. The spare it's this game is trolling so hard. Such a, but now I won't have Zan for this mission. So they already put the other heavy in and she's dressed and everything ready to go. Low level assault. Not much I can give her. They keep bringing her. She's got good aim. Now with deep pockets, she's got more healing. A lot more healing. but I've lost Zan for this mission. I should have waited until at least I got my mech and my shiv. That was pretty dumb of me. Pretty dumb of me. Let's check the time. Yeah, can't do this mission now. So at least I have some grenades this time. But no shiv, no freaking shiv, no shiv at all. Holy crap. This never ends. The peril never ends. It's no shiv and no zang. Who's going to tank this mission? Maybe build the nano vest or something for the assault. Because she always goes to the hospital. So I said I'll go. They were very difficult, that's not interesting. So I need engineers. Let's check. So research, 10 scientists. Yeah, so slow. Engineers, I got 25. If I wanna build another, if I had the room, I can check for me. That's all I can do is the elevator. Okay, let's build. Power wise, I need power. I wanted to see how many engineers my next thingy requires. It's 19 May. Because next month I'll need to launch satellites, which is certain. Maybe not. I can live with one country without satellite. I think I did it on one of my second wave options. Because if you get abductions there, you go and that's no problem. I don't know. I would like to get the scientists. Mm-hmm. Makes you a bit more tiny, wee bit more survivable. It's too bad you can't respect, even if it costs money or something, it would be okay. So,
prepare for deployment strike.
We're going to be putting down in Mexico for
this
mission.
This crappy one.
We've gotten several reports indicating that the aliens have stepped up the number of attempted abductions. We'll have to move quickly if we want to slow the spread of panic.
So what does this do?
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage hostile targets.
Yes, but
watch your backs out there, people.
To hopefully solve this later.